everybody. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is alongside me, and this is the Stadio Olimpico in Rome. It's amazing the definition of this rivalry, Lazio and Roma. You know, it's cut and thrust, and those cuts can be deep.
Yeah, they can. It's one of those stadiums with the running track round the side, but that doesn't decrease the atmosphere at all.
A chance to have a proper look at Lazio in this fixture.
They are in a Champions Cup place, so there's such big motivation for these players out there. The last thing they want to do now is get nervous and let their position slip.
Well, this is where you want to come to see goals. The performance of the players from the home side this season, when they've been playing here at home, they're unstoppable.
Yeah, these home fans have been treated to some fantastic football and great goals.
They do play a lot of sport here, of course. The ground staff in the Olympic Stadium in Rome have to work really hard. They've got Roma and Lazio. Italy play national team games here from time to time. The Italian rugby team play here as well. It's a multi-purpose stadium with its running track too.
Yeah, it's extremely famous, of course, isn't it, in Italy? And hard to forget that Germany-Argentina World Cup final here in 1990. 1-0 to Germany, not the best contest in the world.
Lazio and their lineup for you now. Marco Parolo plays with Lucas in the middle. In attack, Ciro Immobile starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Roma's lineup for you. Kostas Manolas starts with Federico Fazio as the centre backs. Rajanain Golan starts looking to recover his form. Edin Dzeko is the main striker today. Roma, of course, very much involved in local rivalry with Lazio. Also very proud, Alan, of Claudio Ranieri, who's a Roman who, of course, has come out of Italy and won the Premier League with Leicester.
Yeah, I think they'd have enjoyed seeing what went on in the East Midlands. They'll take some pride in their old manager's achievements.
That's good movement forward here. Trying with a forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it didn't quite work out. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. To put them in front. Immobile! Out in front of goal. Rajanain Golan. It goes out wide again. And here is Dzeko. Excellent vision. Marco Parolo. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They've lost the ball in a bad area. Strong hand. Towards El Shaarawy. Oh, that's good defending. Throw in for Roma. Diego Perotti. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Dusan Basta. Luis Alberto guiding it through. In with a chance. Immobile. Up for grabs here. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Intercepted.
come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle.
Now stroke that. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Daniele De Rossi.
Could be dangerous.
Edin Dzeko.
Promising build-up until that challenge. And he looks the goalkeeper in the eye. He's in the clear. Going for goal! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Costas Manolas, El Shaarawy,
De Rossi.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Trying to get in behind just a little too eagerly then.
He could give the defender a yard, you know, and still get there. Just failed to look across the line.
Raja Nainggolan.
It's Roma attacking here. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Nainggolan. On to Daniele De Rossi.
Florenzi.
Got to be.
Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
What a good ball into the middle.
Well, it was manna from heaven for any striker, but I think he's taken his eye off the ball there.
Two minutes left. And the Roma player is penalised. That's a free kick against Roma.
Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Good enough.
Well, they've got to get tighter to him because he's a really good header of the ball. He showed it there.
There is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. Well, it's been a great first half.
Yeah, they've not been as potent as we've seen so often this season, but still 45 minutes.
start of the second half for you. Dusan Basta.
Steered through. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking for not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
Roma given the advantage by the referee. Diego Perotti.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Kolarov. Room now for Diego Perotti. He's pulled wide.
Florenzi.
Back it goes to De Rossi.
Still passing, but not really making inroads.
Dusan Basta. Gets his foot in there.
Kolarov. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Raja Nainggolan.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Senad Lulic.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
He screened the ball well there.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
And here is Dzeko.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Senad Lulic.
Ciro Immobile.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Now Strootman.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read.
Ciro Immobile.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Immobile! Immobile!
He's blocked up well. Raja Nainggolan.
That's a great interception.
Good forward play from them.
Oh, the build-up looked good there until the interception.
Daniele De Rossi. Edin Dzeko.
Gets his cross in.
Very good distance to the clearance.
Shreds it through.
Kolarov.
Wide now to Diego Perotti.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Not really a weapon. What a goal! And what a time to get it! This is a competition famed for its late goals, and we may well have witnessed a really important one here. They are in front and very little time to go.
Going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. So it's Roma who are leading now.
Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
The gap still just one goal. 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead. Getting forward well as a team now.
Oh, that's a wonderful ball. Can they...
Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game. Gets caught offside too many times. Manager won't be too happy with that.
Well, there are other options from the bench. No. Klaus Strootman. That's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
Attacking well here. Just the Dzeko.
There's still just one goal down, and it's really down to the goalkeeper that that's the situation.
Yeah, could have been over a long time ago had he not been for their number one.
Here comes the corner. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
I just wonder, Alan, whether the pressure of this derby was too much for them. They certainly haven't performed in it.
No, they haven't. Didn't do themselves justice, and the manager will be really frustrated about that.
It's a very poor result for the hosts, Alan, isn't it? Beaten here, despite this record that they brought into the game of getting goals on a regular basis.
Yeah, they weren't really as sharp as they have been for the majority of this season, and let themselves down in front of goal.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Looking for teammates in the middle. Not really away from the threat here. Just the keeper to beat. Dzeko.